Look at this. Front page news again. Suppose the whole lot of you have been drowned.
Well, we weren't, though, were we? Speak for yourself.
What do you think you were doing, going off like that?
We were just having fun.
What?
You know, fun, like ha, 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 ha.
Look, Clifford, we're old enough to take responsibility for our own lives. Do you know what I mean?
You don't have a life. You have a schedule. You are part of a well-oiled global machine. There are people everywhere working their butts off for you. People like Deborah here.
Can you leave my butt out of this, please?
Oh, just don't be so uptight, Clifford.
Uptight? Uptight? You've got a live gig here tomorrow. It's my job to see that you turn up. My bum is on the line here.
Could you please leave butts and bums out of this for 1 minute?
Clifford, some things are more important than gigs, you know.
Like what?
Like self-respect and our freedom for a start.
Yeah, and friendship.
So what are you saying? You don't want to turn up here tomorrow night?
Well, maybe we don't.
What did you say that for?
I don't know, I just said it. Listen, you, it's up to us whether we turn up to this gig or not tomorrow, all right?
Okay, stay at home. That's fine.
Fine, fine.
What about the fans? We can't let them down.
You didn't mean that.
Oh, didn't I?
Can we please stop arguing when you know exactly what is supposed to be happening? Could somebody please let me know?
Oh, great, Clifford. Now look what you've gone and done.
Well, that's just too bad.
Yeah, well, it is too bad, because do you know what? I'm going home now. See ya.
Bye.
Can we just stop? All this is doing my head in.
Emma.
I hope you know what you're doing, because if you're looking for a fight, you're going to lose.
So what do you think? No, I don't want to hear what you think. What do you think?
I think you definitely, definitely lost.
I think I may have just started the breakup of the Spice Girls. It's fine, Chief. Everything's fine.
Oh, no, it isn't.
No, it isn't.